Hello and welcome back to another Space Engineers Let's Build. We are getting closer to an actual pair of landing gear. So we did a lot of work trying to get this right to actually get integrated. At the end of the episode, we actually do end up managing to get it into the ship. I broke it a couple times. I had to reload at least once. And a lot of finagling. There's not a lot of actual construction in this. We redo the foot to be a much better foot, but there's some bad news at the end of the video, so I'll see you guys for closing comments. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Alrighty, everyone. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. So the bad news I talked about at the beginning of the video is this entire foot is trash. I don't like the look of it. It looks super spindly. So what I'm actually going to switch over to is a just on pistons instead of a ton of rotors. It'll just lower from the ship from pistons. My inspiration for this was mostly the image I had in my head was the Valkyrie from Star Citizen. It doesn't have very complex landing gear. They are shorter than most landing gears, and ours is obviously going to be taller. But it works for the type of ship it is, and this is a very similar ship. It's just built to haul things, move things around, so it doesn't need a ton of different things that the landing gear need to be. They just need to be able to there and enough bulk there to look like you'd actually hold the ship up. Obviously, given the physics of Space Engineers, we could do almost anything we want. This would be fine. We could put it on pegs if we really wanted to. But yeah, we're going to be ending up switching up landing gear, which means we might have to do some rearranging to fit the piston in and stuff like that. So that'll be fun for next episode. But as I said, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode because I enjoyed making it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like if you liked it and leave comments down below and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.